linda.
Así es.
Pretty cool adventure. She's just rocking the kitty mask. She's gonna be wearing that at Comic-Con coming up. Such a toxic bunny might want to go to high tea. Look at her go. She's just so excited for that bubble tea. This is mall number 3 in Chinatown. Search continues for her Andrew. Holy, this is so nice. Hopefully we come across Andrew soon. Yeah, keep searching. This is a really creepy thing to be going through. I am tripping Andrew. Look at this here, buddy. I got myself one of those Chinese lanterns to make the living room more interesting. Enjoying your Chinatown adventure so far? Yeah, this is a tower people live in. Going to this new shopping center up ahead called the Far East Shopping Center. Let's check it out. Our first stop today is Dragon City Mall. Here we go. Here in here. It's a closing hour almost. Yeah, but too early to close. Probably because of Easter. This is one of Toxic Buddy's favorite places. Oh yeah, should we try them? Comment down below. So nice up in here in the Bow Tower. She's doing her Chinatown dance there. Holy, Sega, she took over.
Again.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna take a look like this so they can all see. Hope I don't drop your phone.
No.
I said I hope I don't.
Us in the Bow Tower, we're the only people here.
I took 2 pictures of you.
Holy, she's taking photos of me now. Me and Toxic Bunny just made it to the downtown Calgary reservation with your host, Toxic Bunny.
Hi.
We're on a hunt for our brother Andrew too. He's missing yet again, so we're gonna do our best to see if we could spot him. Hopefully we get some answers. How's your day so far? That's her Easter, guys. Holy, we're just waiting for a while for this Reslim. I'm almost tempted to walk to the next stop. Sure. It's up to Toxic Bunny if she wants to go walking. She's saving her energy for walking around Chinatown, but she doesn't want to walk to the next station.
Yeah, it probably could take like 3 blocks.
Hopefully this speeds up soon.
Tried out stuff too. Even as I was in shorts, I didn't even put them on backwards.
Easta. Yeah, look how close you are, Easta. No, don't put me near the traffic. She's gonna get Rez Run Ogre. Right now we're gonna be going for a Chinatown adventure and we're gonna go find Andrew and hang out.
She took over the vlog.
Hi! I took over again.
She just always does this all the time.
So I took it over again.
Yeah,
we're your battery saver mode and stuff features might be limited.
It says that all the time. Yeah, Chinatown.
Hi.
Let's do this.
Oh,
hey, you. Holy, I'm just walking backwards, everybody, because this snowstorm is way more deadlier than I thought. I just can't even see you with zero visibility. I got snowflakes all over my screen, too. Oh, yeah. Kingslayer says this is the Rez Report. Reporting about this crazy winter storm. Well, this concludes my daily plus 15 walk. Got a bit of a crappy toothache right now, so I'm on my way home to get some Advil and making sure I take care of that right away. holy, I'm looking forward to be streaming Minecraft with Toxic Lenny. It's gonna be a good one. That was Kingslayer's day.
It was hella awesome.
One more day and he's gonna be in the mountains. As soon as I was about to leave, this baby bunny showed up. Then this black one came out of nowhere. So tiny. East, look at these downtown bunnies. In all places, they decide to live right here. Hola. Again. Well, it looks like I'm back at Wind Sports tonight, everybody. I'm gonna be there from like 1 till 9. I was supposed to be gone like 20 minutes ago, but I missed my bus, so I'm gonna be pretty late because I gotta go pretty far west. But I'm gonna try to get as much footage as I can tearing down this business trade show, show you guys around where the Olympics used to be held here back in 88. So yeah, Res Limo, it's finally approaching. Holy, everybody, someone's trying to copycat my monument way over there. Cha, not even. But someone has their own Inukshuks happening right over here. And I got something really impressive to show. But yeah, I discovered this. Somebody wrote GNC with the heart around it. It's kind of crazy seeing these Inukshuks around here. I feel very happy, Res Squad. Just got off work. I put in like few 20s at the slots and I want it all back and even a little bit extra, which is great. I'm usually in this bad habit where I just like use it all, think I'm gonna hit the big jackpot, but then I'm like, no, I gotta like accept what I get, like even if I get like a little bit amount, like as long as I'm up, I'm up. In total I made about 150 bucks, which was really good because I only threw in 65. So I definitely got like more than twice the amount that I actually walked in with. So I feel really happy. And I was hoping I would see a bit more of that movie thing, but that's pretty good. Yeah. Holy, yeah. She's just trying to pretend I'm a horse at Walmart. What the frig?
Yes, girl.
Yeah, she's on the phone with her buddy. We're gonna get some fries. Yeah. Holy, this helicopter just won't leave me alone. It's just staying up there in one spot. What the frig? Can't believe we got green grass and the leaves starting to grow a little bit. Like, spring is basically here. It's so crazy because this year is going by quick. Even though the first little bit, it was really dragging on. But, yeah, stuff has been pretty good lately. Toxic Bunny and Allswalder are at it again. Let's see who gets the most points in this one.
He's higher than me.
Is he?
Shit. Yeah, he's higher than me.
I'm sure he'll catch up. He'll go past his score.
Oh, I just showed this to Dylan though. And then they'll be like, what the fuck? How the fuck is she doing that?
All those spam she's doing. She's crazy.